Hello everyone, today I am turning on my YouTube channel. This video is my first channel contents and I would like to mention about me, channel and topics and who can be find it useful. My name is Muhammed Baykara, I live in Izmir, which is a beautiful city of Turkey. I'm not a native speaker, so I hope my accent is easily understood. I work at a company that supplies IoT solutions for customers. My position is firmware and electronic engineering. I am interested with microcontrollers and microprocessors for years. I have learned lots of useful information about it and I made decision to share what I learned with all of you. At this channel, I will upload video series about the microcontrollers that I've used. I have used various microcontrollers, but nowadays I am mostly using esp-idf for projects. It's the most useful and strong controllers I have used. I will also use Github to share codes of my projects. This channel is useful for students, workers, and anyone who would like to learn about microcontroller, even if without knowledge about electronics. To apply my projects, you don't have to be an engineer. These projects can be used easily who know basic usage of C language. Therefore, if you know C coding and don't have any information about electronics, you could start learning it from beginning at this channel. Stay motivated and subscribe me. Let's control the controllers together.